Oh, pretty.
No, am I safe enough?
Oh, yeah, safe enough. Well, I'm glad I'm not in the back seat. Right there.
There's no throttle right now.
I couldn't tell if that airplane was coming or going or anything.
Yeah.
There we see it. Your landing gear grew 3 inches there, reaching for the ground. Thank you.
Was that an aborted approach?
Yeah, no one to hold them, no one to fold them.
Is that the truth?
I love this place. I don't know if you can tell, but I love to fly scale.
Yeah, I love.
I'm not much into wild aerobatics. I'll do a loop and a roll, but there's nothing like seeing it come in on a stable final approach. Just like this man. I spent so many hours when I was a kid at the airport, just watching
what to do.
I got to know what attitude they were in on time. And my mom's. And I've never tipped stolen money yet, other than Draco. I'll put off forever.
That thing would look so scary.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you didn't know him too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He sold it. I don't know. He never flew it. I sold it to him. He had it for a while. I don't think he ever flew it. Sold it, he said.
Huh. So, you saw me almost smash my gear all up a couple times.
No, I scratched it on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful flip.
Hold it off, hold it off, hold it off, hold it off. Power pitch, just to hold it there.
Yeah. Are you taking my picture?
Of course she is.